द फीमेल रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम फर्स्ट इज ए फीमेल एक्सटर्नल जेनिटेलिया इंक्लूड टोटल 9 स्ट्रक्चर मॉन्स प्यूबिस लेबिया मेजोरा लेबिया माइनोरा वेस्टिब्यूल ऑफ द वजाइना बल्ब ऑफ द वेस्टिब्यूल वेस्टिबुलर ग्लैंड क्लाइटोरिस हाइमेन एंड द ब्रिस्ट नाउ द इंटरनल जेनिटेलिया इंक्लूड्स 4 स्ट्रक्चर्स ओरिस फॉलोपियन ट्यूब यूटेरस एंड वजाइना नाउ फर्स्ट स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एक्सटर्नल जेनिटेलिया इज अ मॉन्स प्यूबिस इट इज द एक्युमुलेशन ऑफ द सबक्यूटेनियस फैट pubic hair above the labia majora now the labia majora it is 2 in number lateral border of the uvula it is actually a skin fold and which is homologous to the scrotum it contain two commissure anterior and posterior commissure and the anus the space between the posterior commissure and the anus is called as a gynecological perineum which is 2.5 cm now the labia minora it is a smaller thin fleshy fold medial to the labia majora Now the vestibule of the vagina, the space between two labia minora, it contain urethral orifice, vaginal orifice, lesser vestibule, orifice of the greater vestibule. Now the bulbs of the vestibule, which is homologous with the bulbs of the penis and the corpus spongiosum of the penis. Anteriorly, there is a bulbar commissure. Now the vestibular gland, homologous with the male bulbourethral gland and Bartholin gland, it lies in a superficial perineal space. Now the clitoris, which homologous with the penis and erectile organ, anterior end of the labia minora, body made by two corpora cavernosa. Now the hymen, thin layer of the mucous membrane, partially occluded the vaginal opening. Now the breast, there are two. Pectoral region, it present in a pectoral region, modified sweat gland. It contain lactiferous duct, lactiferous gland and mammary gland. It secrete prolactin and oxytocin. It's affected by prolactin and oxytocin. Now the internal genitalia. First is the ovary. It is a first sex organ. Primary sex organ. It is a female gonad, homologous with the testes. 2 in number, almond shape, lower abdominal wall. It is present in a lower abdominal wall. Length, breadth, height is 3 to 1 cm. Position is variable. In multiparous woman, the position is vertical and the nulliparous it is vertical and multiparous is horizontal. Now the features, anterior umbilical artery, posterior ureter. And suspended to the body wall by the mesoderm. Ligaments are ovarian ligament and suspensory ligament. Pole, it contain two pole, upper pole, lower pole, borders. There are two borders, anterior border, posterior border. Surfaces are two, medial and lateral surfaces. Upper pole is known as a tubal pole, which is broad, ovarian fimbri attached. Lower pole is a uterine pole, which is a narrow. Anterior border and mesoderm border related to the uterine tube and umbilical artery. Now the first border is a anterior border, mesoderm border. Now second is a posterior border and uterine border related to the uterine tube and uterus. Now the surfaces, there are two surfaces, medial surface covered by the uterine tube, lateral surface related to the ovarian fossa. Now the ligament of the ovary, mesoderm and infundibulopelvic ligament. Blood supply of ovary by the ovarian artery and uterine artery, venous drainage, hypogastric plexus and ovarian plexus. Now the nerve by the sympathetic nerve by T10 to T11 and parasympathetic S2, S3, S4 functions produce estrogen progesterone like hormone and the produce oocyte. Clinical anatomy, ovarian cyst, chocolate cyst, carcinoma of the ovary and prolapse of the ovary. Now the fallopian tube, which is a second internal genitalia. Fallopian tube, which is also known as a uterine tube or sphinx. Other names are garbhashay pranali, bijvahini. Number, there are two. Fallopian tube, length is 10 cm. Introduction, convey oocyte from ovary to the uterus. Opening, abdominal ostium and the uterine ostium. It contains 4 parts, infundibulum, ampulla, isthmus and intramural part. First is the infundibulum. Length is 1 cm, funnel shape. Finger-like process called as fimbri. Now the ampulla, which is 6 to 7 cm long, medial to the infundibulum, site of fertilization and site for ectopic pregnancy. Now the isthmus, which is 2 to 3 cm, medial to the ampulla, short narrow. Intramural part, 1 cm, lies between wall of the uterus. Blood supply, uterine and ovarian artery, nerve supply, sympathetic by T10 to L2 एंड पैरासिम्पेथेटिक S2, S3, S4, क्लिनिकल एनाटॉमी सल्फिंगाइटिस ट्यूबेक्टॉमी ट्यूबल प्रेगनेंसी ट्यूबल ट्यूबल ब्लॉकेज हिस्टेरोसल्फिंगोग्राफी हिस्टोलॉजी आउटर सीरस लेयर मिडल मस्कुलर लेयर एंड इनर म्यूकस लेयर यूटेरस विच इज नोन एज अ गर्भाशय उम्ब और हिस्टेरा इट इज द थर्ड पार्ट ऑफ द इंटरनल जेनेटेलिया इंट्रोडक्शन चाइल्ड बियरिंग ऑर्गन लोकेशन पेल्विक इन पेल्विक रीजन बिटवीन द ब्लैडर एंड रेक्टम शेप इज अ पायरीफॉर्म इन्वर्टेड पियर शेप लेंथ इज लेंथ ब्रीड थिकनेस इज 7.5 and 2.5 cm वेट 30 to 40 gram नॉर्मल पोजिशन 90 degree विद वजायना रिलेशन सुपीरियरली देर इज अ यूटेराइन ट्यूब एंड इन्फेरियर वजायना पार्ट इट कंटेन टू पार्ट्स बॉडी ऑफ द यूटेरस एंड सर्विक्स नाउ द बॉडी ऑफ द यूटेरस इट इज अपर एक्सपांडेड पार्ट 2/3 ऑफ होल यूटेरस इज बाय इज बॉडी नाउ इट कंटेन 3 part फंडस फ्री अपर एंड विच इज अ डोम शेप्ड इट कंटेन टू surfaces anterior and posterior posterior is a convex two border two it contain two lateral borders now the cervix which form 1/3 of the total uterus it is cylindrical lower and it is less mobile length is 2.5 cm parts it contain two parts supravaginal and vaginal now the cervical canal which is a birth canal it is a cavity of the cervix now the ligament it contain two ligament uterus ligaments are two in number false ligament and true false do not provide support to the vagina it contain broad ligament anterior ligament posterior ligament rectouterine ligament now the true ligament included transverse cervical ligament pubocervical ligament uterosacral ligament round ligament of the uterus now the arterial supply uterine and uterine artery nerve supply नर्व सप्लाय बाय सिंपेथेटिक T12 to L1 पैरासिंपेथेटिक S2, S1 and S4 क्लिनिकल अस्पेक्ट प्रोलैप्स ऑफ द यूटेरस IUD इज यूज हिस्टेरेक्टॉमी हिस्टेरोसल्फिंगोटॉमी एंड सिजेरियन नाउ द वजाइना विच इज अ फोर्थ पार्ट ऑफ द इंटरनल जेनिटेलिया विच इज नोन एज अ योनी और अपत्य पथ इंट्रोडक्शन इट इज अ फाइब्रोमस्कुलर कैनाल और बर्थ कैनाल फीमेल कोपुलेटरी ऑर्गन एक्सटेंड फ्रॉम यूलर टू द यूटेरस लोकेशन behind the bladder direction upward backward size 8 cm long to the anterior wall and 10 cm long posterior wall now the features blood supply first vaginal uterine pudendal artery nerve supply parasympathetic and sympathetic clinical aspect vaginal fistula prolapse of the vagina vaginitis neoplasm thank you